And joining us now is Gary Bianchi, an instructor with the Auto Tech program. Gary, just recently, the governor struck a task force. It's with industry and academic partners to try to figure out how to strengthen and grow the pipeline of Auto Tech workers. In your experience, what are you hearing about the sense of urgency that there is?
There's a huge, huge urgency for technicians right now. Twice a year during the school year, we actually have two career fairs where this building is set up, this room, with industry partners interviewing our students for positions immediately.
Wow.
It's a very demanding trade right now.
One thing that we've heard is that there are actual auto techs that are walking basically from one dealership to another.
Yes.
Because they're constantly being fought for, right, and sought after.
Right. It's dog eat dog right now. And like I said, when we have those career fairs, those guys are all set up next to each other, and these students are interviewing, going right on down the line.
Sure.
So it's a huge demand. This building is filled with mm-hmm. industry partners interviewing them.
What are you looking for, I guess, in an ideal student here?
Our ideal student would be someone who's motivated, who wants to learn, because this industry is constantly changing. Technology is constantly growing. And we're really looking for the students that want to work on vehicles.
What do you see in the next 5 to 10 years? So, I mean, we're really right around the corner from autonomous vehicles.
Yes, we already have most vehicles that have some sort of autonomous parking. The real need for this is going to be technology and computer networking and things that we didn't even think about back in the day, right? We didn't think about having computers on a vehicle, and now some of these vehicles have several computers that all have to be networked together.
Sure.
The technology is going to be high, more than what we had, back when we sent people to the moon the first time.
Sure.
Gary, thank you so much for joining us today.
Yes. Gary, thank you very much. And to explore even more about this program, just head to the Hiring 716 section at WKBW.com. It's always your one-stop shop for finding and landing a job right here in Western New York.